Another few hundred miles, and they found themselves in what was left of a forest. Most of the trees had sunk deep into the sand. Even those that hadn't had lost all of their leaves. Iron nudged Copper and pointed out a cabin just off the road. They pulled up for a look and could see it had a bank's decor inside, teller's windows and a large vault door set further back. Copper reached out of the car door and picked up a sign that read Old Forest Bank. What a strange place for a new branch, pondered Cobber.